Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer. Today I'm drinking an Imperial Coffee Stout by Flying Dog Brewery. Yum, yum.
Cujo, I think it's gonna be a good one.
I washed my hair. Wow, look at that. It's like black gold. Texas tea. Not a whole lot of carbonation. Just about black, I'd say black. You ain't seeing nothing through that. A bit of coffee coming off there. 8.9% alcohol.
By volume.
Soft, velvety coffee deliciousness. Spice, malt, coffee on the finish. Very tasty. Most excellent. I'd give this Flying Dog Cujo a shot. Imperial Coffee Stout. Do it.